Chubby suddenly leaped, means jumped towards Hopper, who jumped out of the way and into the pond just before Toby's big claw landed on the spot he had been on a moment ago. When Toby jumped onto Hopper, Hopper jumped into the pond and it landed on a lily pad. This is called lily pad. Leaf of lotus, that is called lily pad. Hopper landed on the lily pad that had just grown out of the pond. It was the only one. The lily pad shuddered means shiver, as he jumped, hoped means jumped, as he hoped onto it but remained floated. When Hopper jumped onto the lily pad, it shivered like this way, but it remained floating. It did not drown. Toby was mad. Now Toby was angry because he sat at the edge of the pond and switched means shake his tail angrily. When dogs and cat are angry or happy, they switch their tail. So that's why because Toby was angry because he couldn't catch Hopper, that's why it was angry and it sat at the edge of the pond and it switched his tail angrily. "Oh no," cried Hopper, "my leg is hurt. Toby, I am not playing anymore. Please don't hurt me," Hopper cried. From the lily pad, Hopper cried that, "Toby, my leg is hurt and I will not play anymore, so don't attack on me again." Everyone looked on in horror from their hidden place. Other frogs were hiding, that's why they were watching everything from their hidden place, and they were thinking, was this the end of Hopper? Was Toby going to get him? Was this the end of Hopper? Was Toby will attack on Hopper again and get it? And all this other folks were thinking.